Hello and welcome to Replica Blankens. Today is very windy, so I do hope that you'll be able to hear me. Today I think that we make the shooting review of the Ekol Volga front firing 9mm blank gun. As far as you can see, I already have one round in the chamber and six in the magazine, so it's a total of 7 rounds. We'll shoot a few magazines and let's hope it will be just fine. Let's start. First magazine is just fine. Okay, now let's make the second magazine. I forgot to tell you that we're using Kaiser ammo. So let's shoot the second one. Over there, I think it will be best. I think it's just fine. Again, no problem. And I think 3 max will be enough. Let's shoot the last one. Okay, let's shoot it right here in front of the forest. Empty again. Perfect. Okay, so, whoops. I decided that I shoot one more mag with the Oscure Sun ammo just to see if there will be some problems with it. Let's go. Okay, we have the first problem, probably with the ammo. Let's see what's the cause of it. Actually, the problem was not in the ammo, it was in the gun. For some reason it did not cycle correctly, and you know, the hammer didn't go back. I don't know why. I'll check the recordings and I will let you know. Now let's shoot the rest of the ammo. I think that's fine, but I don't know, but I think that this ammo is a little bit louder than the Kaiser. I think I will shoot one more magazine to find out. So now I have 3 Oscure Sun rounds, and after that we have 3 Kaiser rounds. Let's see if the first 3 or the second 3 will be louder. Now it's the Oscure Sun and the Kaiser. I would say that the Oscure Sun is a little bit louder, but I think everything with the gun is fine. It shoots fine. I don't know what was the reason for the problem with the ammo we saw before, but I would say it's just fine. Thank you and goodbye.